Good morning. Let us please stand and sing together opening hymn as we do each day, Amazing Grace. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Let us pray. O God, who in your unfathomable providence are pleased to send your holy angels to guard us, hear our supplications, we cry out to you, that we may always be defended by their protection and rejoice eternally in their company. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from the book of Job. The Lord addressed Job out of the storm and said, "Have you ever in your lifetime commanded the morning and shown the dawn its place? For taking hold of the ends of the earth till the wicked are shaken from its surface? The earth is changed as is clay by the seal, and died as though it were a garment. But from the wicked the light is withheld, and the arm of pride is shattered. Have you ever entered into the sources of the sea, or walked about in the depths of the abyss? Have the gates of death been shown to you, or have you seen the gates of darkness? Have you comprehended the breadth of the earth? Tell me, if you know all, which is the way to the dwelling place of light? And where is the abode of darkness, that you may take them to their boundaries and set them on their homeward paths? You know, because you were born before them, and the number of your years is great." Then Job answered the Lord and said, "Behold, I am of little account. What can I answer you? I put my hand over my mouth. Though I have spoken once, I will not do so again. Though twice, I will do so no more." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Guide me, Lord, along the everlasting way. Guide me, Lord, along the everlasting way. O Lord, you have probed me, and you know me. You know when I sit and when I stand. You understand my thoughts from afar. My journeys and my rest you scrutinize. With all my ways you are familiar. Guide me, Lord, along the everlasting way. Where can I go from your spirit? From your presence, where can I flee? If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I sink to the netherworld, you are present there. Guide me, Lord, along the everlasting way. If I take the wings of the dawn, if I settle at the farthest limits of the sea, even there your hand shall guide me, and your right hand hold me fast. Guide me, Lord, along the everlasting way. Truly, you have formed my inmost being. You knit me in my mother's womb. I give you thanks that I am fearfully, wonderfully made. Wonderful are your works. Guide me, Lord, along the everlasting way. Alleluia. 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 If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. The disciples approached Jesus and said, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called a child over, placed it in their midst, and said, "Amen, I say to you, unless you turn, become like children, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. Whoever humbles himself like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever receives one such child as this in my name receives me. See that you do not despise one of these little ones, for I say to you, that their angels in heaven always look upon the face of my heavenly Father." The Gospel of the Lord. Today we celebrate the feast of the guardian angels. And all throughout the scriptures, we see how angels were alongside of human beings, carrying out God's message and supporting people in all their affairs. This is the way the Catechism of the Catholic Church puts it. It says, the holy guardian angel, besides each believer stands an angel as protector and shepherd, leading him to life. So it's clear, even from the scripture passage we just heard, that each of us has an angel who's to be as a shepherd and a protector for us. They're along our side. They always look upon the invisible realms of the kingdom of God. and they've always participated actively in the history of salvation, and they participate in our own personal history of salvation. And today's the day we celebrate our guardian angels. We rejoice in the fact that God has given us this protector and shepherd leading us to eternal life. You know, many saints have not just cultivated for themselves their friendship with their guardian angels, but they've encouraged all believers to do the same. How would we feel if we were aware always that we have someone by our side who's with us? I mean, or let's say if we could put ourselves in their shoes, if angels have shoes, that they're always walking by us, they're always looking out for us, preparing the way, going ahead of us, prompting us. Now that's our job. And the human being that we're taking care of ignores us. We wouldn't feel so happy about that. And so likewise, we want to cultivate this friendship with our guardian angel. Just like if we were the angel, we'd want to be referred to, understood, do I dare say appreciated for the work, or maybe at least to work together. How much more would it be if we invested our own energies in doing the work that our angel is doing for us? Why don't we ask our angel to arrange things for us? Traffic jams, gloves, more important things, like avoiding sin, and maybe connecting with people that I'm supposed to meet. If I'm having trouble with a Christian brother or sister from church, or someone I know from my own family, or a colleague at work, why don't I just speak to their angel, or ask my angel to speak to their angel? Because they want a reconciliation more than we do. We should love our angels. Pay attention to them. I know that angels do their work of serving us in obedience and love for God. But we can still be grateful for them, even though they are doing it for God. They love us too. You see how God has spared us nothing? He's given us every aid imaginable, including an invisible helper by our side to help us on our way to salvation. Coming before our Heavenly Father as a child would approach a loving parent, we bring our concerns and our prayers to Him. For the church, may the Lord continue to bless her efforts of evangelization and outreach. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For public authorities, may the love of Christ penetrate their hearts as they seek to govern with justice. Let us pray to the Lord. For all who battle the sin of pride, may the Holy Spirit increase in them His gift of humility. Let us pray to the Lord. For all of us gathered here this morning in this holy place, and those who are with us virtually, may God create in each one of us a contrite heart that is pleasing to Him. Let us pray to the Lord. For our beloved dead, we think of Peter Morales' recent passing, and we also remember in a special way Stephen Hartman, from whom this Mass is offered. May they look upon the face of our Heavenly Father. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Eternal Father, You created the world and all that is in it. We entrust our needs and concerns to You, who love us into being. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands, become for us the bread of life. Blessed be God. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, the fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink. Blessed be God forever. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Receive, O Lord, the offerings we bring before you as we venerate your holy angels, and graciously grant that under their constant protection we may be delivered from present dangers and brought happily to eternal life, through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, and to praise you without end, in your archangels and angels, for the honor we pay, the angelic in whom you delight, redounds to your own surpassing glory. And by their great dignity and splendor, you show how infinitely great you are, to be exalted above all things through Christ our Lord. Through him, the multitude of angels extols your majesty, and we are united with them in exultant adoration, as with one voice, holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
the mystery of faith. Save us, Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection you have set us free. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered in one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope and Timothy our Bishop and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, especially Stephen Hartman. Welcome them into the light of your face. And us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with your blessed apostles and all the saints throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life. We praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom and the power and the glory are yours now. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always.
Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, dona nobis pacem.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter my room, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Thank you.
us pray. As you are pleased to nourish us with eternal life, with so great a sacrament, O Lord, direct us by the ministry of angels into the way of salvation and peace, through our Lord, through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our defense against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke you, we pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan and all other evil spirits who prowl throughout the world seeking the ruination of souls. Amen. Now thank we all our God with hearts and hands and voices, who wondrous things has done, in whom his world rejoices, who from our mother's arms has blessed us.
Good morning all, and welcome to our recitation of the Holy Rosary from Holy Cross Church. Let us begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into heaven. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, and is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Any petitions?
I keep praying that CDC finds a cure for this coronavirus. I also thank God for all of us that are able to come to church. Keep us safe, O Lord. Keep safe also the people that cannot come. Bless Father Higgins, Father Vincent, Bishop Burns. Bless my daughter, my grandchildren, my neighbors, and my friends. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for this wonderful day. Thank you for all the blessings you have poured upon us. It's not because we're great, it's because you're great. Help us to deal with whatever storms come our way, whether they're big or small. God bless each and every member of my family, especially those in my inner circle. God bless Father Higgins, Father Vincent, Bishop Burns. God bless each and every one of us in the Rosary group. And God bless all those in desperate need of thy mercy. Amen.
Amen.
I thank you, Father, for this day, for this wonderful day that you have given us. I ask you, as usual, for your consecrated and your priests, for you to bless them and for the conversion of all the sinners. Amen.
Jesus, for waking us up this morning, for your mercy, for your blessings, for my children, grandchildren, and my great-granddaughter, especially for Tiana. For everyone who asks us to pray for them and for those who need our prayers, for those who are suffering from depression, addiction, suicide ideations, financial needs, for all the souls in purgatory, especially those who have no one to pray for them, for Helen, for Olga, for Monica, for everyone else who couldn't come to church today, may the Lord have mercy on them, and for peace and justice in this world. Amen.
Amen.
For our upcoming elections in November, that people would decide to vote on the side of life.
Amen. I would like to pray for all the blessings that God has given me, for all persecuted Christians around the world, for the homeless, the sick, the indigent, for every man, woman, and child suffering from abuse, abandonment, oppression, or addiction, for all of our first responders, for all of the patients and staff in every nursing home and hospital around the world, for the parishioners here, for the parishioners who are not here, for our viewers on Facebook, and for all of our society as a whole. In the name of God, amen.
Amen.
The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden.
In his anguish, he prayed with all the greater intensity. In this sorrowful episode, Jesus shows you why the greater your physical or emotional distress, the more earnest should be your prayer. God will not guarantee to remove your burden, but he will surely grant you at least the comfort, courage, and strength to endure. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was at the beginning, is now, and never shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, and save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, and especially those who need thy mercy.
Lord Jesus, have mercy on us.
Virgin Mary, help us.
At the pillar. Pilate's next move was to take Jesus and have him scourged. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in thy mercy.
Lord Jesus, have mercy on us. Virgin Mary, help us.
Ave.
Sorrowful mysteries. With thorns, they stripped off his clothes and wrapped him in a scarlet cloak. Weaving a crown out of thorns, they fixed it on his head and began to mock him. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, we forgive those who trespass against us. Not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail
Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy.
Lord Jesus, have mercy on us. Virgin Mary, help us.
Ave.
Fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion. The curtain in the sanctuary was torn into two. Jesus uttered a loud cry and said, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. After this, he expired. Lord Jesus, help me to realize that I have died with you in baptism and that it is indeed finished. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary,
Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. Lord Jesus, Virgin Mary, help us. Ave.
litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
God, the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
Holy Mary,
pray for us and the whole world.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us and the whole world.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother Most Pure,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother Inviolate,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother Most Amiable,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us and the whole world.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us and the whole world.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us and the whole world.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us and the whole world.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us and the whole world.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us and the whole world.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us and the whole world.
Seed of Wisdom,
pray for us and the whole world.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us and the whole world.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us and the whole world.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us and the whole world.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us and the whole world.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us and the whole world.
Tower of David,
pray for us and the whole world.
Tower of Ivory,
pray for us and the whole world.
House of Gold,
pray for us and the whole world.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us and the whole world.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us and the whole world.
Morning Star,
pray for us and the whole world.
Health of the Sick,
pray for us and the whole world.
Refuge of Sinners,
pray for us and the whole world.
Comforter of the Afflicted,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Angels,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Patriarchs,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Prophets,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Apostles,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Martyrs,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Confessors,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Virgins,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of All Saints,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen assumed into heaven,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Peace,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Clergy,
pray for us and the whole world.
Queen of Families,
pray for us and the whole world.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Grant, we beseech you, O Lord God, that we, your servants, may enjoy perpetual health of mind and body, and by the glorious intercession of the Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, be delivered from present sorrow and possess eternal joy, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
O Virgin, defend us.
O pure and sweet.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world.
Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home, pray for us and on the whole world. Our Lady, Queen of the Home,
pray for us and on the whole world. O pure and sweet.
O pure and sweet. O Virgin, defend us.
O pure.